Let's cook our puppy. First, we're gonna put a fresh puppy into the pot. Then we're gonna check back in a few minutes. Okay, then we are gonna check back again. And look, he is looking all nice and fresh. Nice, we love how this turned out.